In this video, we are going to talk about blockchains, how do they work, and which blockchains are most used by the database managers and analysts. Before we go into detail, click on the like and share button of the video and also subscribe to our channel Non-Fungible Contents. What is blockchain and how does it work? Blockchain is a dynamic digital transaction log and distributed across a network of computer programs on the blockchain. Each block in the series contains a few transactions, and each time a new activity occurs in a blockchain, a record of that purchase is added to each participant's book. The site that is shared by many participants is known as Distributed Ledger Technology, DLT. Blockchain collects information together in groups known as blocks that capture information sets. Blocks have some storage capacity and when completed are closed and connected to a pre-filled block, forming a series of data known as blockchain. Blockchain is a type of DLT in which transactions are transcribed with a fixed cryptographic signature called a hash. It is a system for recording information in a way that makes it difficult or impossible to change, hack, or cheat the system. Blockchain technology is secure as it is fragmented and distributed. There is not a single point of failure, which makes it very difficult to be corrupt. Hacking on one part of the system cannot affect other parts. This restricts users from making changes to the ledger. Blockchain is programmable. Secure, where all records are individually encrypted. Anonymous, where the identity of participants is either anonymous or pseudonymous. Distributed, where all network participants have a copy of the ledger for complete transparency. Immutable, where any validate records are irreversible and cannot be changed. Timestamped, where a transaction timestamp is recorded on a block. This means that if one block in one chain is replaced, it will immediately become apparent that it has been stolen. If hackers want to damage the blockchain system, they will have to change all the chain blocks in all the distributed versions of the chain. Blockchains like Bitcoin and Ethereum are constantly growing and evolving as blocks are added to the chain, which adds significantly to ledger security. Let's take Bitcoin for example. The Bitcoin network contains thousands of computers, called nodes, used by individuals or groups of people in different locations. Suspended blockchains are invalid. This means that data transactions cannot be undone. The nature of blockchain technology separation makes it ideal for internet security. Secured blockchain. Blockchain networks can vary in who can participate and who can access data. Networks are usually labeled as public or private, which means who is allowed to participate and who is allowed or not, which explains how participants gain access to the network. When designing a blockchain system, it is important to consider which type of network will best suit your business objectives. Private and authorized networks may be strictly regulated and recommended for compliance purposes. However, social and non-social networks can achieve significant expansion and distribution. Public blockchains are public and anyone can join and confirm what is being done. Private blockchains are limited and are usually limited to business networks. One business or consortium controls membership. Permissionless blockchains have no limitations on processors. Permissioned blockchains are limited to a selected set of users who are licensed using certificates. Five mostly used blockchains. One of the main objectives of this video is to understand blockchain platforms that show promise in solving complex business problems. Mostly used top 5 blockchains include Ethereum, Hyperledger Fabric, R3 Corda, Ripple and Quorum. Ethereum is a platform that makes it possible for any developer to write and distribute next-generation decentralized applications. It is one of the most mature blockchain platforms available today. Ethereum is a blockchain platform dedicated to creating a peer-to-peer network that securely validates and validates the application code, called smart contracts. Smart contracts allow participants to trade without a trusted central authority. Activity records are unchanged, verified, and securely distributed across the network, giving participants full ownership and visibility of the transaction data. Tasks are sent and received by user-created Ethereum accounts. The sender must sign the transaction and use Ether, the native Ethereum currency, as the cost of processing the transaction on the network. Known for its strong performance of smart contracts and flexibility, it is widely used in all aspects of industry use, with the largest number of usage cases available today. Ethereum has developed a large online support community and has regular product updates and enhancements. Hyperledger Fabric is a platform for distributed ledger solutions underpinned by a modular architecture delivering high degrees of confidentiality, resiliency, flexibility, and scalability. It is designed to support pluggable implementations of different components and accommodate the complexities and intricacies that exist across the economic ecosystem. Hyperledger Fabric is one of the blockchain projects within Hyperledger. Like other blockchain technologies, it has a ledger, uses smart contracts, and is a system by which participants manage their transactions. Where Hyperledger Fabric breaks from some other blockchain systems is that it is private and permissioned, rather than an open permissionless system that allows unknown identities to participate in the network, requiring protocols like proof of work to validate transactions in secure network. The members of a Hyperledger Fabric network enroll through a trusted membership service provider, MSP. R3's Corda is a licensed peer-to-peer P2P platform that distributed ledger technology DLT applications that build and promote digital trust between regulated market groups. Designed for the needs of highly regulated institutions, Corda is the next generation of blockchain platform measurement and security, making it an important DLT platform for financial services and beyond. Corda Enterprise provides key Corda open source features and additional business requirements that you can expect and need when licensing business software, such as day-to-day support, predictable release schedules, high availability, and general business information support. Ripple is a technology that acts as a cryptocurrency and a digital payment network for financial transactions. Ripple's core business is a payment system and payment system, similar to the SWIFT international money transfer and security system used by banks and financial brokers trading in all currencies. The cryptocurrency token is previously mined and uses the XRP tick symbol. Ripple is the name of the company and network, and XRP is a cryptocurrency token. The purpose of the XRP is to act as a central means of exchange between two currencies or networks, as a form of interim payment system. Ripple operates on an open source and peer-to-peer platform that allows easy transfers of any kind, be it in dollars, yen, euros, or cryptocurrencies, such as Litecoin or Bitcoin. Ripple is a global payments network and lists major banks and financial services among its customers. XRP is used in its products to facilitate rapid conversion between different currency types. Quorum is an open source blockchain law specifically designed for use on a private blockchain network, where only one member manages all the nodes, or a consortium blockchain network, where multiple members each hold part of a network. Some of the key features of Quorum include privacy via private transactions. Member of a Quorum network can send private transactions that are addressed to a subset of nodes, such that the contents of the transaction are not exposed to non-privy members. Peer permissioning, a Quorum network can be configured to run in permission mode such that all nodes must be explicitly listed in an access control list enforced by all nodes. This prevents foreign nodes from tapping into the network and replicating blocks, as is the case in permissionless networks. Flexible consensus. Described in greater detail later in this post, Quorum supports Raft and Istanbul BFT as valid consensus options. Both support transaction finality, for example lack of chain forking, and offer shorter block intervals than proof of work. I'm sure you want to know more about blockchains, metaverse, and NFTs. So quickly subscribe, like, and share our channel the non-fungible contents, and get yourself drowned into the knowledge of unseen.